President of Board of Control for Cricket in India or BCCI, Jagmohan Dalmia, hailed as the architect of India's rise as the game's financial superpower, passed away in a private hospital in Kolkata city on Sunday. The former International Cricket Council chief was admitted to hospital after suffering a heart attack on Thursday. He was 75. BCCI Secretary Anurag Thakur said that it was great loss for the sport.
BCCI has lost a visionary and a father figure of Indian cricket. He was a great cricket administrator. It's a great loss to Indian cricket and personally a great loss to me as well.
A businessman known for his marketing acumen, Dalmia was a key figure in bringing the 1987 World Cup to the subcontinent and was elected ICC chief in 1997. Former cricketer Kirti Azad condoled the death of Dalmia.
Dalmia ji ke jana sach mein bahut badi kshati hai. Main unko vyaktigat roop se janta tha. Aur agar paisa cricket mein laya to koi Jagmohan Dalmia ji hi lekar ke aaye. ICC ki itni badi aukaat hui unke karan se hi hui.
West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee visited the hospital where Dalmia was admitted. She also expressed grief over the sudden death of Dalmia.
আজকে হঠাৎ করে তার মৃত্যুর সংবাদটা শুনে আমরা সকলেই খুব মর্মাহত। তবে জগমোহন ডালমিয়া ক্রিকেটে এমন একটা ব্যক্তিত্ব যিনি সারা জীবন ক্রিকেটটাকে নিজের জীবনের থেকেও বেশি ভালোবাসতেন।
International Cricket Council also condoled on the demise of Dalmia and tweeted, "The ICC extends its deepest condolences upon the passing away of BCCI President and former ICC President Jagmohan Dalmia." Cricket great Sachin Tendulkar also took to Twitter to mourn the cricket administrator's death. Heartfelt condolences to the family and friends of Jagmohan Dalmia. Had met him in June. Little did I realize that it would be the last time, Tendulkar tweeted. Will always cherish his encouragement and support over the years. Worked hard for the game of cricket and excelled as an administrator, he added. Meanwhile, President Pranab Mukherjee and Prime Minister Narendra Modi also expressed grief on the loss. My thoughts are with the family of Shri Jagmohan Dalmia in this hour of grief. May Shri Dalmia's soul rest in peace, PM Modi tweeted. From various ANI bureaus.